A great weapon calls for a great warrior.
A victim of the petrification disease turned into a monster. That's just tragic. Could the disease lead to puppet frenzy? No, that doesn't make sense. Remember, puppets cannot get the disease. But puppets shouldn't frenzy either. I made them to obey and protect humans. Not go berserk and harm them. But the Stalkers blame me. They think I worked with the alchemists to spread the disease to puppets. How sad. All this resentment, with a lie at the root of it. That's why my only wish is that you stay a good boy. No resentment. No lies. The city of Krat asked me any questions.
Who went there seeking refuge became monsters somehow. But the petrification disease turns you to stone, not into a monster. I'm worried about the Malam district, just below the cathedral. I wonder whether there are monsters there, too.
Welcome to...
once, Krat was just a small town on the coast of little importance. Before Elysian Boulevard was built, this place literally was all there was of Krat. But when some in the city prospered, they left the old town behind. Through isolation and neglect, Krat's first incarnation became nothing but dangerous alleys and desperate slums. On the bright side, I guess, the whole city of Krat's pretty much like that now. The old town caught up with the new. It's true what they say. A receding tide sinks all boats.
Thank you. Mic test 1-2-1-2. We have a schedule update for the intruder. It's time. Tonight! Here's a safety reminder for all the malcontents of the Marlin District. A nasty puppet has invaded our territory. Be careful.
saw you go into the factory. But you're here. So, wait. You came out of the factory? That's a new one.
I thought you would have been burnt to a crisp. But look at you. All intact.
Brother, being too frank is rude. We should praise him for being stronger than he looks. Why not join forces? Play our cards right, and we could defeat the villains who rule this area.
They're the Black Rabbit Brotherhood, the baddies who torment the residents around here.
We heard their hideout is stuffed with treasure, and it's a good time to liberate this place as well. Pretty sweet deal, don't you think?
All you have to do is create a distraction. That's it. The rest we can handle.
So, you gonna do it? Smart choice. Look at our smart friend, Gatto.
We're no slouches in the fisticuffs department in a pinch. You lead. We'll bring up the rear and watch for hidden threats.
I like it. Let's fight on. I like it.
What do you think? Not bad, eh? Our new dumbass. Whoa, hold up. It's been a while since I worked like that. I got aches, you know? And I wouldn't want to cramp your style.
I'll take a breather here, then catch up later.
This just in! The intruder turned out to be Geppetto's puppet! This month's protection fee will be waived for anyone who hunts him down! What a deal! Now hurry up and run, you idiots!
You're full of surprises. A puppet that keeps changing, keeps growing. I can feel a change in your ergo. Change is never easy. Look at me, a human trapped in the shackles of the past. I wish I was back in Krat before the petrification disease, before the disaster. Krat was a city of light, a city of joy. I wish I could go back, even just for one day.
have something you need? Oh dear. This is the mark of the Black Rabbit Brotherhood, a notorious band of stalkers. The stalkers as a unified force ceased to be after their defeat at the Battle of the Workshop Tower. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood took over the Marlam District after that. I believe you could use this mark to move safely whilst on the Black Rabbit Brotherhood's turf, to use their unsophisticated vernacular, and give you entree to the black market as well. But be careful, sir. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood is quite infamous for how they treat interlopers. If they catch you, they'll put you in the liar's coffin. Yes, I believe it is as unpleasant as it sounds. Ah, and I see we have new physical records to catalogue for the collection. Such effort deserves commensurate reward, don't you think? At the House of Anini.
Close your eyes, come to me, feel alright, just dance with me all through the night, turn it out, close to you.
At the House of Anini.
I always welcome. And I don't know how I'd react. How do you thank the man who saved your life? I'm so glad that someone so kind has reached safety. And speaking of safety, please take care of yourself out there. You're not the only one who's curious. Most people get around to asking where I'm from. My looks give it away, don't they? Suffice it to say, I'm from the country of the morning, beyond the ocean. But I wouldn't be much of a tour guide. All I know about it is their weapons. My family was a house of weapons specialists. It's quite a reputation to live up to. They almost took charge of planning for the grand exhibition. But that's their reputation, not mine. And they deserted me when I was little. I don't even know who they are. And my reputation is my own. I suppose my only connection to them would be weapons. So I'm an orphan, and that hardly makes me exotic and crot. Can I help you with anything else?
Welcome to Hotel.
A great weapon calls for a great warrior.
People have no ideas. Thanks for keeping me company.
Gold coin trees are said to blossom when played.
seems that our fates may be interconnected. Now, do pay attention. You won't want to miss when the king of all riddles says, "Riddle me this." I stand tall and proud when I'm young and bold, but I'm short and humble once I've gotten old. What am I? That's right. Did you cheat? Are you cheating? Better not be cheating. You are irritatingly good at this. Or am I? Impossible. I am the king of riddles, and you are just, well, you. No offense. You're either very lucky, improbably bright, or more likely, you're cheating. But I would never level such an accusation in a culture where dueling is still an acceptable method of solving disputes. I'm the king of riddles, not the king of swordplay. You know, I wonder, perhaps it's your connection to Candle. Because the answer is, right? You get it, but you're not feeling violent. Huh, even better. It's as good a time as any to grant you this boon. Now, take your new key and say, "Give me some room." I can tell you're enjoying these times that we spar. I take leave of you now, but don't go too far.
I thought there were no more survivors. But you... you're new. I do love a bit of commerce, but the bosses are really strict about who I'm allowed to sell to. Are you with the Black Rabbit Brotherhood? I can't tell what's real and what's fake, to be honest. Ah, my job is selling stuff, not detecting forgeries. If it's fake, you'll be the one to get punished, not me. Thank you. The bosses work hard too, you know. Enjoy the black market collection.
I know my way around a weapon. Thank you.
I'll use my power to help you.
Coin trees are said to blossom when plague stalks.
Thank you.
bosses work hard too, you know? And...
We'd make it this far. You've got all kinds of skills. Hey, everything went smooth as silk. And you know me, I don't impress easy.
Sure, but I gotta ask, you really gonna take on the Black Rabbit Brotherhood by yourself?
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother.
Don't you want to play with me, Mr. Puppet?
No!
So this is Geppetto's puppet, huh? Gotta admit, he knows what he's doing.
You don't get extra points for fighting fair. Survive and win. That simple.
Ugh!